top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
E2E tourism, end-to-end tourism. As soon as we receive our tourist friends from the different part of the world, we propose to give some sort of connectivity, some sort of escorting to the different destinations. Even we propose to take our different trains, which are tourist-bound destination places, to have a separate coach or tourist coach, which will have some better facilities, which will be maybe painted in a different color, which can be identified in a separate manner. We are working on all such issues in a mission mode. Believe it, whether the theme-based circuits, what our secretary has given, that Buddhism circuit, Eco circuit, Coastal circuit, Himalayan circuit, and all those things. Spirituality, we have given 13 cities in country, which are known for the spiritual strength of our country. They will be showcased with a different manner. And these are the certain measures which we are taking. But I'm sure with the organizing of such conferences, such exhibitions, where the exchange of learning and giving goes on, this is the high time, in the wider interest of the international faculty, international peace, international business economy, where majority of the world is facing economic crisis, we need to explore the potential of the tourism as an industry, the tourism as a strength, where we have to share our experiences in different fields. And as I have said, it is a joint effort of other parts of the country, of inbound or outbound. We have to talk with the wider interest of this tourism industry, wider interest of the multifold benefits of the tourism as a tool, as an economic driver for the world. Yes, our individual interests of our countries are going to be served without fail, no doubt about that, that we will be reaping the efforts, results in our countries also. But it has to be integrated with the world for our now tourism part. It cannot be considered from individual country to country basis. And I compliment the SATE, the UBM people, and our own ministry also, that they have been actively participating in this. And I'll request Mr. Michael Duck and others that any other outcomes which comes out of the deliberations of these 3 days showcasing of these events of SATE, will make use of them to upgrade ourselves, update ourselves, and strengthen ourselves in the field of tourism. We seek your good wishes. Kindly convey my good wishes to Rafai also. He has been a master in making this, an initiative taker in making this tourism as a strength of the world and making us all together on this through UNWTO. My compliments and again a warm welcome to all of you. We'll take your suggestions. Thank you very much.